brother, the Code Red.
There are so many movies about trials, and I love watching them, but there are some scenes that have just stuck in my head through the years.
Court TV anchor Vinnie Politan has spent his career covering the biggest trials of our lifetime, and now he's breaking down the best trial scenes from movies, starting with this one from 1992's A Few Good Men.
That scene where Tom Cruise is going after Jack Nicholson is like every attorney's dream. To break down and cross-examine a witness that he loses his cool in front of the jury and it wins you the case, epic.
You want answers.
I want the truth.
You can't handle the truth.
This is actually an extremely important line as well, the truth. We're talking about the truth, and that's actually what a trial is all about. And that's why I absolutely love this scene.
Are we clear, Crystal?
Jack Nicholson was Oscar nominated for that performance, just like Al Pacino was for 1979's And Justice for All.
The amazing thing about this scene is that Al Pacino turns on his client. For me, as a former prosecutor, watching a criminal defense attorney turn on his client in front of the jury, amazing.
The prosecution is not gonna get that man today. No. Because I'm gonna get him.
The biggest line is, you're out of order.
Kirkland, you are out of order. You're out of order. You're out of order. The whole trial is out of order.
You know how many times I was tempted to actually say that in a courtroom, but had to restrain myself? I do say it on Court TV, though.
And let's wrap up this list of iconic legal scenes with a performance that won Marissa Tomei an Oscar, 1992's My Cousin Vinny.
You know, I'm not sure why I love this more, because I'm a lawyer or because I'm Italian-American, but the most iconic moment, though, is when Joe Pesci calls his girlfriend as his expert witness, an expert who can give an opinion.
The tire marks stayed flat and even. This car had an independent rear suspension.
And then when the prosecutor tries to question her expertise, she destroys him.
Because Chevy didn't make a 327 in 55. The 327 didn't come out till 62.
And Joe Pesci's response as he's watching his girlfriend on the witness stand, priceless.
The best legal scenes of all time on the hot list.